Let's do this. UAV recon, ready for deployment.